So we started to be junky.
Hooray! 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 High five! Nope! is an element of the Google personalized car. It's basically a driverless car, which they've been testing out in Omaha. It's just really amazing. In fact, one of our campers, was it Zoe? Or which? That, yeah, saw this car driving and said, "Mom, there's somebody driving that car." She says, "Oh, yes, there is." No, there wasn't. And so it's kind of the car of the future that actually will drive on its own. There are lots of sensors that our cars already have. Okay, so show us how your color sensor works. Slows down with yellow, stops with red, and goes with green. I've never seen this program built in work, so it was really incredible to see them work on this program. Excellent.
The music you hear in the background is their team song.
Yeah.
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 What's cool, we've actually done this in past years. They have these weird shaped...
Casey, can you please get out of the way?
Thank you.
actually was a motor on the front that had a gear that turned the gear so that that car would drive under the tree. It was really incredible. And very, very clever. Okay. Very nice. Right into the tree. Stop on yellow, stop on green, go on green.
This is the logger, and then our propeller thing in the back, and